Okay. This is the soil screener. This is Mark II version. And it's got a hole cut in the side. And that's to discharge the soil opposed to the stones. I need to cut a bigger one on the other side, or maybe four of them, and then it will discharge a lot quicker. But what comes out? Oh, lovely soil. Not only does it remove the stones, but it chops it up. Lovely jubbly. Makes light work.